thought that he was the cutest, most chocolatest thing in the world. He's exactly how I would picture I want my husband to be.
When I first saw Jazz, it was like 9th grade. Yeah. Like, dang, who was that? I knew she was the one. When, we were best friends first, though. Like, in our early 20s. We hang out all the time, kick it all the time. She was my best friend first, so, you know what I'm saying? That kind of led to her being the one for me.
I knew that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with him. Whenever I was pregnant with my son, and we were friends at the time, but he nurtured to me as if that was his child. And I knew that I wanted him to be my husband. I want this person to take care of me and my family for the rest of my life. And I knew then that he would be my husband.
She still give me butterflies to this day, for real, for real. When I see her, that's my lady.
You chose me. I just feel so blessed that you chose me, and I'm ready to spend the rest of my life with you.
I just want to say, Jazz, I'm ready to start life with you. Make you Mrs. Morris, I'm excited. Right now I got butterflies, so I can't speak everything I want to speak, but I'm excited and I'm ready to go on and get it started.
For the last few months, I have been thinking about how I was going to word my vows. I just couldn't figure out how I would sum up what you've done to my heart and how you changed my life without taking up the whole ceremony. The truth is, I don't think that you truly know what you've done for me. I don't think you know how much I needed you and the way you completely turned my life around with your heart and how you love me.
When I became your friend in 9th grade, I knew you would mean something to me 10 years down the line. Fast forward 6 years later, I discovered that we were meant to be more than friends. By this time, we were best friends. You would worry me to get you Chinese food, call me 10 times a day, just ask what I was doing. We would stand in my grandma's kitchen, making steaks, laughing and talking all day long, until Miss Kim called you to come home. We would go for long car rides, listen to music, and just vibe. Everyone thought we had something else going on, but we were just friends. In this short period of time, you showed me levels of consistency that I had never seen. You showed me how to be patient and understanding. You showed me things that everyone in this lifetime don't get to see. I learned within our friendship how bad I wanted to be here forever. After taking that friendship to the next level, it took me 8 months to realize that I wanted to be your husband. My point is, I've always known since 9th grade that you would be in my life for forever. And the more I learned about love, the bigger the role you played in my life grew.
I'm crying while I write these vows because it still brings chills over my body how God sent me you when he did. You gave to me something so simple that I never thought I would feel again, and that's butterflies in my tummy. I still get the same chills like I get when you gave me my very first kiss when I was 14. If we're being honest, you always held a special place in my heart since that day. I knew then that you would be my husband because I want to feel those butterflies every day for the rest of my life. And I mean that.
I've always told you that I fell in love with you due to the way you love me. You've always showed up for me. You've always showed up for me in ways that are unimaginable. I love you in ways that only you can imagine and I can explain. And I promise to cherish every moment that we spend together on this earth until death do us part.
The meaning of the word unconditional is to be absolute and not subject to any terms or conditions. Under any condition, under any trial, tribulation, sickness, or struggle, I promise I will love you to the day I take my last breath. And even then, I still don't think you'll truly know how much I love you. You are my world. And I've spent every day making sure you know that. I promise that this love will never change. Now let's get married and start forever together.
Until you're mine, and before I lay you down to sleep.